My dear, today is the day. Can you believe it?
It has been a long, fun, exciting, bumpy, amazing road that we have traveled together.
We've been through so much together, and I can't thank you enough for always being my rock, my cornerstone, and my foundation.
You are the sunshine of my life, and every day I can't wait to see you, hug you, and kiss you. Today I am so happy that I am marrying my best friend. I want you to know that I have been praying for you for a very long time, and I want you to know that you are the most beautiful woman in the world. I can't wait to be your husband and to see your face every single morning as I wake up. I love you more than anything in the world, and I will love you every single day for the rest of my life. I can't wait to see you walk down the aisle.
As I walk down the aisle, I will be looking only at you. I know I'll probably be excited and nervous and crying, but I know once I take your hand, I'll feel the peace, because in that moment, everything will be as it should be. You and I will be together. The Lord will be present with us, and all of our family and friends will be around us to love and support.
I've said it many times, I know. I would change my ways, I know for sure. When all the crows decide to meet, they settle down beneath my feet. I've got it right.
Today,
and
I give myself
wrong.
Completely to you.
I promise to demonstrate my love to you.
Always with my words. With my action.
Come sit here with me by the fire and let it go for a little while.
So I will put the Lord first in every aspect of my life as I learn to be a husband, a father, and a friend. As God as my witness,
I promise to love you unconditionally. I promise to never leave your side. I promise to be yours and only yours.
I promise to love, honor, and cherish you as my protector and head of our family. I promise to walk beside you and honor you.
I promise to keep you as my number one. I promise to take care of you. I promise to always be your spiritual leader.
I promise to always support your dreams and motivate you when you want to give up.
I promise to dedicate my heart to you no matter where we are. In what circumstances we are in.
I promise to help you fulfill the calling of God for our family. I promise to snuggle you every night. And most of all, I promise to love you always.
You are my best friend, and I feel so lucky to marry you. I love you.